Ethan Carter, I didn't know. But he knew who I was. When the police won't help you and the priests don't believe you, you call on Paul Prospero. You call on me. If you're a kid like Ethan, you're right. Plenty do. Ethan's letter started out just like any other fan mail. But soon there were mentions of things no little boy should know about. There are places that exist that very few people can see. Ethan could have drawn a map. I hadn't entered Red Creek Valley yet, but already I could feel its darkness reaching out for me. Finding Ethan Carter wasn't going to be as easy as knocking on his door. I was too late for that. To find Ethan, I had to figure out what this place was trying to hide from me.
Ethan, I told you, you can't be here.
But Gramp, I wrote something for you.
That's real nice. Thank you. Just leave it. I'll read it later.
Red Creek Valley seemed like a quiet, ordinary place. I've learned two things in my life. No place is truly quiet, and nowhere is really ordinary. Ethan warned me about that. Warned me not to be fooled by what I saw here. He didn't need to worry. I'd worked dozens of cases, hundreds. This would be my last one.
Listen to me. We can destroy it. I know how.
You can't destroy it, Ethan. You can't destroy time. And that's what he is. He is forever.
Gale, honey, I wish there was another way. Travis, tell me where Ethan is, now.
I'm giving the sleeper what he wants, what all of us want. Look, old man, you need to go home.
God damn it! Go! Get out of here! Travis, close your eyes. Ethan, I'm sick too. I can feel the sleeper in my head.
Then fight it! I have to destroy the room!
Corvus, I'm sorry. Ethan.
Oh no!
I can't let you do that.
Whatever had turned Ethan's family against him, the grandfather was trying to resist. Age helps against those things that feed on hate. Not because of wisdom or experience. Because the old are tired. Their hate is less useful.
Get out of my room, Travis!
Stories, stories. Always with the stories.
Get out!
I read the Fangs one. I liked the Beast. At least he gets to leave this goddamn place.
No trains have been through here for a long time. That was part of a pattern. Large pieces of this country were thrown away, doomed to become, and then remain, the worst versions of themselves. Beneath all that rot, dark things grow.
Why are you standing there? You spying?
No.
No, huh? What the hell's wrong with you exactly?
Nothing.
You need to stop leaving your stupid stories around. They're freaking everyone out.
Thank you.
Our boy. Chad is putting our boy in that crypt.
And bricking him up. Giving him to the sleeper. Forever.
The hell's going on? Where's Ethan? Boy. Chad is putting our boy in that crypt.
And bricking him up. Giving him to the sleeper. Forever.
You know he's harmless. You know this is wrong.
Chad, finish those bricks before he wakes up.
Chad, let me see it.
Get the hell away from me. This is Dale's fault. He should have been helping.
Dale's weak. He always has been.
You're right. He is weak.
Chad, get off of him. He's your brother. Get off of him.
What's going on? Where's Ethan?
The one who sleeps must not sleep. Your Uncle Chad is dead. Crows. Ethan!
It's not right. Ethan's our boy.
Dad, I need to get into the mine.
What? Mine? My key. I don't have it.
I guess I'll use the tunnel near the gate. Just keep Mom away from me, all right? She's sick. You're all sick.
The sleeper must not sleep. Ethan disturbed something. Whatever it was, it got out into the air and into the minds of his family.
Chad!
The hell's going?
It's not right. Ethan's our boy.
Dad, I need to get into the mine.
What? Mine? My key. I don't have it.
I guess I'll use the tunnel near the gate. Just keep Mom away from me, all right? She's sick. You're all sick.
About the future. And I can see the future. So it is the past that interests me. If you want to find my house, you must answer the questions I ask of you. Do you take that which you know you will not return? Is cheating truly unfair to others? Do you feel there is vanity, charity? Is betrayal caused by inequality or injustice? Do you admire thieves for their bravery or their greed? Do you love for yourself or for others?
Ethan, the point of life is not to rock the boat. Just try to get along. Stop living in your head. Do something real. That's what people respond to. Reality.